Monkeys are clever and fascinating animals that live in various parts of the world. They are part of the primate family, which includes apes and humans. Monkeys come in different sizes, colors, and shapes, but they all share some common traits. Lifestyle. Monkeys are social creatures, which means they like to live in groups called troops or bands. Living in a group helps them stay safe and find food together. Within these groups, there is usually a hierarchy, with some monkeys being more dominant than others. Habitat. Monkeys can be found in a variety of habitats, such as dense forests, tropical rainforests, grasslands, and even mountains. Some monkeys prefer to stay high up in trees, while others are more comfortable on the ground. Diet. Monkeys are omnivores, which means they eat a wide range of foods. Their diet includes fruits, leaves, flowers, insects, and sometimes small animals like insects and birds' eggs. Some monkeys are even known to eat small reptiles or other smaller primates. Communication. Monkeys use various sounds, facial expressions, and body movements to communicate with each other. Different monkey species have their unique ways of expressing themselves. Tool use. Some monkeys are quite smart and have been observed using tools to help them in their daily activities. For example, they might use a stick to get insects out of tree crevices or to crack open nuts. Parenting. Monkeys have strong family bonds. Mothers are very caring and protective of their babies, and they carry them on their backs or bellies. Older siblings and other members of the troop often help take care of the young ones. Playful nature. Monkeys are known for their playful behavior. They love to climb, swing from branches, and chase each other around, which helps them stay active and build strong muscles. Conservation. Sadly, some monkey species are facing threats due to habitat loss and hunting. It's essential to protect their natural habitats and ensure their survival for future generations. Monkeys are intriguing creatures with fascinating lives and behaviors. Observing them in the wild or learning about them can be a great way to appreciate the diversity of life on our planet.
Monkeys have a diverse diet, and what they eat can vary depending on their species and the environment they live in. Generally, monkeys are omnivores, meaning they eat both plant and animal-based foods. Here are some common foods that monkeys consume. Fruits. Monkeys love to eat various fruits such as bananas, mangoes, berries, apples, and figs. Fruits provide them with essential vitamins, minerals, and natural sugars. Leaves. Many monkey species are folivores, which means they eat leaves. They consume young, tender leaves that are easier to digest and contain valuable nutrients. Flowers. Some monkeys enjoy eating flowers, which can be a good source of nectar and pollen, providing them with additional nutrients. Insects. Insects are an essential part of some monkeys' diet. They might eat ants, termites, caterpillars, and other small bugs, which are rich in protein. Seeds and nuts. Monkeys are known to eat seeds and nuts from various plants. They may crack open tough shells to access the nutritious seeds inside. Eggs. Some monkey species are opportunistic and might eat eggs when they find bird nests. This behavior is more common among larger monkey species. Small vertebrates. Certain monkey species, especially those living in tropical rainforests, have been observed catching and eating small vertebrates like lizards, birds, or even baby mammals. Grass and roots. Some monkeys, especially those living in savannas or grasslands, may graze on grass or eat roots when other food sources are scarce. It's important to note that the specific diet of a monkey can vary based on their habitat, availability of food, and individual preferences. Monkeys are incredibly adaptable and can adjust their eating habits to survive in different environments. However, their ability to find adequate and diverse food sources is crucial for their overall health and well-being.
Monkeys live in various regions around the world, spanning a wide range of habitats. Their distribution is influenced by factors such as climate, vegetation, and availability of food. Here are some common places where monkeys can be found. Tropical rainforests. Many monkey species inhabit the dense canopies of tropical rainforests in Central and South America, Africa, and Southeast Asia. These forests provide abundant food sources and shelter for monkeys. Subtropical and temperate forests. Some monkey species can be found in subtropical and temperate forests in regions like Japan, China, and parts of Europe and North America. Savannas and grasslands. Certain monkey species, like baboons and vervet monkeys, live in savannas and grasslands, where they forage for food and live in open spaces. Mountains. Some monkeys are adapted to mountainous regions, such as the Japanese macaque, also known as the snow monkey, which lives in colder areas and can endure snowy conditions. Mangrove swamps. In coastal areas, monkeys like the proboscis monkey can be found in mangrove swamps, where they have developed specialized adaptations for their unique environment. Islands. Several monkey species are found on islands around the world, where they have evolved separately from mainland populations, leading to unique characteristics. For example, the howler monkey inhabits various islands in the Caribbean. Urban areas. In some parts of the world, particularly in Asia, certain monkey species have adapted to living in urban areas, taking advantage of human settlements for food and shelter. It's important to note that not all monkey species are found in all of these habitats. The distribution of monkeys is quite diverse, and each species has specific ecological requirements that determine where they can thrive. Additionally, some monkey species are highly endangered due to habitat loss, human activities, and other threats, making conservation efforts crucial to their survival.
Monkeys are social animals, and they show various forms of care and support for one another within their groups. Their care for each other helps maintain social bonds, ensure group cohesion, and enhance their chances of survival. Here are some ways monkeys take care of each other. Grooming. Grooming is an essential behavior among monkeys. They pick through each other's fur, removing dirt, parasites, and dead skin. This grooming not only keeps the monkeys clean and healthy, but also strengthens social bonds within the group. It is a way of showing affection and care. Maternal care. Mother monkeys are incredibly nurturing to their offspring. They carry and protect their babies, providing them with warmth and safety. The bond between a mother monkey and her baby is strong, and she will defend her young one from potential threats. Shared childcare. In some monkey species, the responsibility of caring for the young is shared among other members of the group. Older siblings, aunts, and even unrelated members may help watch over and play with the young monkeys, contributing to their upbringing. Protection. Monkeys in a group often watch out for each other's safety. They can alert each other to the presence of predators or other potential dangers. Some monkey species, like vervet monkeys, have distinct alarm calls for different types of threats. Food sharing. In times of abundance, monkeys may share food with others in the group, particularly with younger or weaker individuals. This behavior fosters cooperation and helps ensure that all members receive adequate nutrition. Conflict resolution. When disputes arise within the group, monkeys have various ways to resolve conflicts. They may engage in vocalizations or physical gestures to communicate their intentions and maintain peace. Social harmony is vital for the overall well-being of the group. Play and social interaction. Play is an essential part of a monkey's life, especially among young individuals. Through play, monkeys develop social and cognitive skills, and it helps them build bonds with other group members. Support during illness or injury. Monkeys have been observed providing comfort and assistance to sick or injured group members. They may stay close to the affected individual and offer grooming or other gestures of care. Monkeys' ability to show care and support within their social groups contributes significantly to their survival and thriving as a species. These behaviors demonstrate a level of social intelligence and empathy that is fascinating to observe and study.
The duration of maternal care among monkeys can vary depending on the species and individual circumstances. In general, the period of maternal care starts from birth and extends until the baby becomes more independent and capable of taking care of itself. Here are some general guidelines for different monkey species. New World monkeys, such as capuchins and howler monkeys, typically have a longer period of maternal care. The mother carries her baby on her body, often on her back or belly, for several months after birth. The duration can range from 4 to 9 months, depending on the species. During this time, the mother provides protection, nourishment, and guidance to the young one. Old World monkeys, like macaques and baboons, also have a considerable period of maternal care. Mothers are highly attentive to their infants, carrying them and providing constant care for around 6 to 12 months. As the baby grows, it becomes more independent but remains close to the mother for protection and support. Great apes, such as chimpanzees, gorillas, and orangutans, have an even more extended period of maternal care due to their slower development and complex social structures. Mothers will care for their offspring for several years. For example, chimpanzees may continue nursing and caring for their young for about 4 to 6 years, and orangutans may stay with their mothers for up to 8 years or more. It's important to remember that these are general guidelines, and the duration of maternal care can be influenced by factors such as environmental conditions, availability of food, and social dynamics within the group. Additionally, as the young monkeys grow and gain more independence, they continue to learn essential skills and behaviors from their mothers and other members of the group, contributing to their overall development and survival.
Monkeys are highly social animals. They are known for their complex social structures and the importance they place on relationships within their groups. Most monkey species live in groups, also known as troops or bands, which can vary in size from a few individuals to large communities. Social interactions play a crucial role in the lives of monkeys and serve various purposes. Protection and safety. Living in groups provides monkeys with safety in numbers. They can watch out for predators together and warn each other of potential dangers. Resource sharing. In a group, monkeys can share information about food sources and find food more efficiently. Some monkey species engage in cooperative hunting or foraging. Reproduction. Social structures are essential for mating and raising offspring. Female monkeys often receive support from other members of the group during pregnancy and while caring for their young. Communication and learning. Monkeys communicate with each other using vocalizations, facial expressions, and body language. Social interactions help them learn from one another and pass on knowledge, such as finding food or avoiding dangers. Conflict resolution. Social groups provide a framework for resolving conflicts and maintaining peace within the community. Certain behaviors, like grooming and play, help strengthen social bonds and reduce tensions. Emotional support. Monkeys show empathy and comfort each other in times of distress or illness. Social connections are crucial for their emotional well-being. Great apes, such as chimpanzees, bonobos, gorillas, and orangutans, exhibit even more sophisticated social behaviors due to their closer evolutionary relationship to humans. They form complex societies with intricate hierarchies, alliances, and cultural behaviors. Overall, the social nature of monkeys is one of their most fascinating and significant characteristics. Their ability to form strong bonds, cooperate, and communicate with each other contributes to their survival and success as a species.
Monkeys form family units and have strong family bonds. Their family structures can vary based on the species, but they generally exhibit caring and nurturing behaviors towards their offspring and other family members. In many monkey species, the family unit is centered around the mother and her offspring. The mother is the primary caregiver and protector of her young ones. She carries, feeds, and provides emotional support to her babies. The bond between a mother monkey and her offspring is vital for the survival and development of the young. Some monkey species also have extended family groups, where multiple related individuals, such as grandparents, aunts, uncles, and siblings, may play a role in caring for the young monkeys. Older siblings may help with babysitting and play a part in the upbringing of the younger members of the family. Family units can be part of larger social groups, such as troops or bands. These groups are composed of multiple families living together. Within these social groups, monkeys engage in various social interactions, including grooming, playing, and forming alliances. The family and social bonds in monkeys are essential for their survival and success as a species. These connections contribute to their ability to find food, protect themselves from predators, and navigate their complex environments effectively. The social nature of monkeys is a fascinating aspect of their behavior and sets them apart as intelligent and emotionally connected animals.
When monkeys sense danger, they have evolved various adaptive behaviors to protect themselves and their group members. Their responses to perceived threats can vary based on the level of danger and the specific circumstances. Here are some common reactions monkeys may exhibit when they feel threatened. Alarm calls. Many monkey species have specific alarm calls to warn others of potential dangers. These calls vary depending on the type of threat. For example, they may have different calls for predators like eagles, snakes, or large carnivores. Increased vigilance. Monkeys become more alert and attentive when they sense danger. They may freeze, stop grooming, or stop playing to scan their surroundings for any signs of potential threats. Group cohesion. In response to danger, monkeys tend to stay close together, seeking safety in numbers. This group cohesion helps protect them from predators as larger groups are more challenging to attack. Escape and fleeing. If the danger is imminent, monkeys will try to escape rapidly. They are agile climbers and leapers, and they can quickly move to higher branches or jump from tree to tree to distance themselves from danger. Aggressive displays. In some cases, monkeys may show aggressive behavior towards the threat. They may bare their teeth, growl, or even charge towards the intruder to drive them away. Hiding and camouflage. Certain monkey species have adaptations that allow them to hide or blend into their environment when they sense danger. They might use vegetation or their surroundings to stay out of sight from potential predators. Sentinel behavior. In larger groups, some individuals take on the role of sentinels, perching in high positions and scanning the surroundings for potential threats while others forage or rest. Mobbing. Monkeys, especially in groups, may engage in mobbing behavior, where they collectively attack or harass a predator to drive it away. This behavior is often seen when dealing with birds of prey or snakes. Monkeys' ability to assess and respond to danger is a vital survival skill. These behaviors help them navigate their environments and minimize the risks they face from predators and other potential threats. The social nature of monkeys also plays a crucial role during times of danger, as they rely on their group members for support and protection.
Monkeys, like other animals, have different strategies for coping with winter depending on their geographic location and the specific species. Here are some ways monkeys adapt to winter conditions. Migration. In some regions, where winters can be harsh and food becomes scarce, some monkey species may migrate to more favorable areas. These migrations can be seasonal, with monkeys moving to warmer regions with abundant food during the winter months. Behavioral adaptations. Monkeys are highly adaptable animals, and they adjust their behavior to cope with changing weather conditions. During colder periods, monkeys might alter their daily routines, such as seeking shelter in caves, dense vegetation, or warmer areas, and adjusting their activity patterns to conserve energy. Food storage. Some monkey species have been observed storing food during times of plenty to have access to resources during the winter when food is scarce. They may stash nuts, fruits, or other food items in tree crevices or buried underground for later consumption. Thicker fur. In colder regions, some monkey species develop thicker fur to provide insulation against the cold. This helps them retain body heat and stay warm during winter. Huddling. Monkeys, especially those living in social groups, may huddle together during cold periods to share body warmth. This communal behavior helps them stay warm and build stronger social bonds. Lower activity levels. During winter, monkeys may reduce their activity levels to conserve energy. They may spend more time resting and engage in less energetically demanding behaviors. Finding food sources. In areas with relatively mild winters, monkeys might still find food sources, such as certain fruits or insects, available during the colder months. They may also forage for alternative food sources like leaves, buds, or bark when fruits are scarce. It's important to note that not all monkey species experience harsh winters, as their habitats can vary from tropical to temperate regions. In tropical regions, monkeys usually don't face severe winter conditions, and their adaptations focus more on coping with wet or dry seasons. Overall, monkeys demonstrate their ability to adapt and survive in various environments, including those with challenging winter conditions. Their behaviors and strategies during winter help them ensure their well-being and the continuity of their species.
The relationship between monkeys and other animals can vary depending on the specific monkey species, the habitat they inhabit, and the behavior of the other animals. In general, monkeys are known to interact with various animals in different ways. Other monkey species. Interactions between different monkey species can be complex. Sometimes, they may compete for resources like food and space, leading to aggressive encounters. On the other hand, in some instances, different monkey species may coexist peacefully in the same habitat, especially if they occupy different niches or have complementary dietary preferences. Predators. Monkeys often face threats from predators like large cats, birds of prey, snakes, and other carnivores. When confronted with predators, monkeys can display alarm calls to alert others in the group and take evasive actions such as fleeing to the treetops. Prey species. Some monkey species may prey on small animals like insects, birds, or eggs. Hunting and eating these smaller creatures can be a part of their natural diet. Sympatric species. In certain ecosystems, monkeys may share their habitat with other animal species, known as sympatric species. They can coexist peacefully as long as there is enough food and space for both groups. Farm animals. In some places where monkeys encroach on human settlements or agricultural areas, they might interact with farm animals. This interaction can lead to conflicts, especially if monkeys raid crops or disturb livestock. Mutualistic relationships. In certain cases, monkeys can have mutualistic relationships with other animals. For example, they might groom birds to remove parasites from their feathers, while the birds can benefit from the cleaning service. It's important to remember that monkey behavior towards other animals can be influenced by factors such as habitat disturbance, human activities, and resource availability. Interactions between monkeys and other animals can be both cooperative and competitive, depending on the circumstances. Additionally, each monkey species has its unique behaviors and adaptations that shape their relationships with other creatures in their environment.
Monkeys are clever and fascinating animals that live in various parts of the world. They are part of the primate family, which includes apes and humans. Monkeys come in different sizes, colors, and shapes, but they all share some common traits. Lifestyle. Monkeys are social creatures, which means they like to live in groups called troops or bands. Living in a group helps them stay safe and find food together. Within these groups, there is usually a hierarchy, with some monkeys being more dominant than others. Habitat. Monkeys can be found in a variety of habitats, such as dense forests, tropical rainforests, grasslands, and even mountains. Some monkeys prefer to stay high up in trees, while others are more comfortable on the ground. Diet. Monkeys are omnivores, which means they eat a wide range of foods. Their diet includes fruits, leaves, flowers, insects, and sometimes small animals like insects and birds' eggs. Some monkeys are even known to eat small reptiles or other smaller primates. Communication. Monkeys use various sounds, facial expressions, and body movements to communicate with each other. Different monkey species have their unique ways of expressing themselves. Tool use. Some monkeys are quite smart and have been observed using tools to help them in their daily activities. For example, they might use a stick to get insects out of tree crevices or to crack open nuts. Parenting. Monkeys have strong family bonds. Mothers are very caring and protective of their babies, and they carry them on their backs or bellies. Older siblings and other members of the troop often help take care of the young ones. Playful nature. Monkeys are known for their playful behavior. They love to climb, swing from branches, and chase each other around, which helps them stay active and build strong muscles. Conservation. Sadly, some monkey species are facing threats due to habitat loss and hunting. It's essential to protect their natural habitats and ensure their survival for future generations. Monkeys are intriguing creatures with fascinating lives and behaviors. Observing them in the wild or learning about them can be a great way to appreciate the diversity of life on our planet.
Monkeys have a diverse diet, and what they eat can vary depending on their species and the environment they live in. Generally, monkeys are omnivores, meaning they eat both plant and animal-based foods. Here are some common foods that monkeys consume. Fruits. Monkeys love to eat various fruits such as bananas, mangoes, berries, apples, and figs. Fruits provide them with essential vitamins, minerals, and natural sugars. Leaves. Many monkey species are folivores, which means they eat leaves. They consume young, tender leaves that are easier to digest and contain valuable nutrients. Flowers. Some monkeys enjoy eating flowers, which can be a good source of nectar and pollen, providing them with additional nutrients. Insects. Insects are an essential part of some monkeys' diet. They might eat ants, termites, caterpillars, and other small bugs, which are rich in protein. Seeds and nuts. Monkeys are known to eat seeds and nuts from various plants. They may crack open tough shells to access the nutritious seeds inside. Eggs. Some monkey species are opportunistic and might eat eggs when they find bird nests. This behavior is more common among larger monkey species. Small vertebrates. Certain monkey species, especially those living in tropical rainforests, have been observed catching and eating small vertebrates like lizards, birds, or even baby mammals. Grass and roots. Some monkeys, especially those living in savannas or grasslands, may graze on grass or eat roots when other food sources are scarce. It's important to note that the specific diet of a monkey can vary based on their habitat, availability of food, and individual preferences. Monkeys are incredibly adaptable and can adjust their eating habits to survive in different environments. However, their ability to find adequate and diverse food sources is crucial for their overall health and well-being.
Monkeys live in various regions around the world, spanning a wide range of habitats. Their distribution is influenced by factors such as climate, vegetation, and availability of food. Here are some common places where monkeys can be found. Tropical rainforests. Many monkey species inhabit the dense canopies of tropical rainforests in Central and South America, Africa, and Southeast Asia. These forests provide abundant food sources and shelter for monkeys. Subtropical and temperate forests. Some monkey species can be found in subtropical and temperate forests in regions like Japan, China, and parts of Europe and North America. Savannas and grasslands. Certain monkey species, like baboons and vervet monkeys, live in savannas and grasslands, where they forage for food and live in open spaces. Mountains. Some monkeys are adapted to mountainous regions, such as the Japanese macaque, also known as the snow monkey, which lives in colder areas and can endure snowy conditions. Mangrove swamps. In coastal areas, monkeys like the proboscis monkey can be found in mangrove swamps, where they have developed specialized adaptations for their unique environment. Islands. Several monkey species are found on islands around the world, where they have evolved separately from mainland populations, leading to unique characteristics. For example, the howler monkey inhabits various islands in the Caribbean. Urban areas. In some parts of the world, particularly in Asia, certain monkey species have adapted to living in urban areas, taking advantage of human settlements for food and shelter. It's important to note that not all monkey species are found in all of these habitats. The distribution of monkeys is quite diverse, and each species has specific ecological requirements that determine where they can thrive. Additionally, some monkey species are highly endangered due to habitat loss, human activities, and other threats, making conservation efforts crucial to their survival.
Monkeys are social animals, and they show various forms of care and support for one another within their groups. Their care for each other helps maintain social bonds, ensure group cohesion, and enhance their chances of survival. Here are some ways monkeys take care of each other. Grooming. Grooming is an essential behavior among monkeys. They pick through each other's fur, removing dirt, parasites, and dead skin. This grooming not only keeps the monkeys clean and healthy, but also strengthens social bonds within the group. It is a way of showing affection and care. Maternal care. Mother monkeys are incredibly nurturing to their offspring. They carry and protect their babies, providing them with warmth and safety. The bond between a mother monkey and her baby is strong, and she will defend her young one from potential threats. Shared childcare. In some monkey species, the responsibility of caring for the young is shared among other members of the group. Older siblings, aunts, and even unrelated members may help watch over and play with the young monkeys, contributing to their upbringing. Protection. Monkeys in a group often watch out for each other's safety. They can alert each other to the presence of predators or other potential dangers. Some monkey species, like vervet monkeys, have distinct alarm calls for different types of threats. Food sharing. In times of abundance, monkeys may share food with others in the group, particularly with younger or weaker individuals. This behavior fosters cooperation and helps ensure that all members receive adequate nutrition. Conflict resolution. When disputes arise within the group, monkeys have various ways to resolve conflicts. They may engage in vocalizations or physical gestures to communicate their intentions and maintain peace. Social harmony is vital for the overall well-being of the group. Play and social interaction. Play is an essential part of a monkey's life, especially among young individuals. Through play, monkeys develop social and cognitive skills, and it helps them build bonds with other group members. Support during illness or injury. Monkeys have been observed providing comfort and assistance to sick or injured group members. They may stay close to the affected individual and offer grooming or other gestures of care. Monkeys' ability to show care and support within their social groups contributes significantly to their survival and thriving as a species. These behaviors demonstrate a level of social intelligence and empathy that is fascinating to observe and study.
The duration of maternal care among monkeys can vary depending on the species and individual circumstances. In general, the period of maternal care starts from birth and extends until the baby becomes more independent and capable of taking care of itself. Here are some general guidelines for different monkey species. New World monkeys, such as capuchins and howler monkeys, typically have a longer period of maternal care. The mother carries her baby on her body, often on her back or belly, for several months after birth. The duration can range from 4 to 9 months, depending on the species. During this time, the mother provides protection, nourishment, and guidance to the young one. Old world monkeys, like macaques and baboons, also have a considerable period of maternal care. Mothers are highly attentive to their infants, carrying them and providing constant care for around 6 to 12 months. As the baby grows, it becomes more independent but remains close to the mother for protection and support. Great apes, such as chimpanzees, gorillas, and orangutans, have an even more extended period of maternal care due to their slower development and complex social structures. Mothers will care for their offspring for several years. For example, chimpanzees may continue nursing and caring for their young for about 4 to 6 years, and orangutans may stay with their mothers for up to 8 years or more. It's important to remember that these are general guidelines, and the duration of maternal care can be influenced by factors such as environmental conditions, availability of food, and social dynamics within the group. Additionally, as the young monkeys grow and gain more independence, they continue to learn essential skills and behaviors from their mothers and other members of the group, contributing to their overall development and survival.
Monkeys are highly social animals. They are known for their complex social structures and the importance they place on relationships within their groups. Most monkey species live in groups, also known as troops or bands, which can vary in size from a few individuals to large communities. Social interactions play a crucial role in the lives of monkeys and serve various purposes. Protection and safety. Living in groups provides monkeys with safety in numbers. They can watch out for predators together and warn each other of potential dangers. Resource sharing. In a group, monkeys can share information about food sources and find food more efficiently. Some monkey species engage in cooperative hunting or foraging. Reproduction. Social structures are essential for mating and raising offspring. Female monkeys often receive support from other members of the group during pregnancy and while caring for their young. Communication and learning. Monkeys communicate with each other using vocalizations, facial expressions, and body language. Social interactions help them learn from one another and pass on knowledge, such as finding food or avoiding dangers. Conflict resolution. Social groups provide a framework for resolving conflicts and maintaining peace within the community. Certain behaviors, like grooming and play, help strengthen social bonds and reduce tensions. Emotional support. Monkeys show empathy and comfort each other in times of distress or illness. Social connections are crucial for their emotional well-being. Great apes, such as chimpanzees, bonobos, gorillas, and orangutans, exhibit even more sophisticated social behaviors due to their closer evolutionary relationship to humans. They form complex societies with intricate hierarchies, alliances, and cultural behaviors. Overall, the social nature of monkeys is one of their most fascinating and significant characteristics. Their ability to form strong bonds, cooperate, and communicate with each other contributes to their survival and success as a species.
Monkeys form family units and have strong family bonds. Their family structures can vary based on the species, but they generally exhibit caring and nurturing behaviors towards their offspring and other family members. In many monkey species, the family unit is centered around the mother and her offspring. The mother is the primary caregiver and protector of her young ones. She carries, feeds, and provides emotional support to her babies. The bond between a mother monkey and her offspring is vital for the survival and development of the young. Some monkey species also have extended family groups, where multiple related individuals, such as grandparents, aunts, uncles, and siblings, may play a role in caring for the young monkeys. Older siblings may help with babysitting and play a part in the upbringing of the younger members of the family. Family units can be part of larger social groups, such as troops or bands. These groups are composed of multiple families living together. Within these social groups, monkeys engage in various social interactions, including grooming, playing, and forming alliances. The family and social bonds in monkeys are essential for their survival and success as a species. These connections contribute to their ability to find food, protect themselves from predators, and navigate their complex environments effectively. The social nature of monkeys is a fascinating aspect of their behavior and sets them apart as intelligent and emotionally connected animals.
When monkeys sense danger, they have evolved various adaptive behaviors to protect themselves and their group members. Their responses to perceived threats can vary based on the level of danger and the specific circumstances. Here are some common reactions monkeys may exhibit when they feel threatened. Alarm calls. Many monkey species have specific alarm calls to warn others of potential dangers. These calls vary depending on the type of threat. For example, They may have different calls for predators like eagles, snakes, or large carnivores. Increased vigilance. Monkeys become more alert and attentive when they sense danger. They may freeze, stop grooming, or stop playing to scan their surroundings for any signs of potential threats. Group cohesion. In response to danger, monkeys tend to stay close together, seeking safety in numbers. This group cohesion helps protect them from predators as larger groups are more challenging to attack. Escape and fleeing. If the danger is imminent, monkeys will try to escape rapidly. They are agile climbers and leapers, and they can quickly move to higher branches or jump from tree to tree to distance themselves from danger. Aggressive displays. In some cases, monkeys may show aggressive behavior towards the threat. They may bare their teeth, growl, or even charge towards the intruder to drive them away. Hiding and camouflage. Certain monkey species have adaptations that allow them to hide or blend into their environment when they sense danger. They might use vegetation or their surroundings to stay out of sight from potential predators. Sentinel behavior. In larger groups, some individuals take on the role of sentinels, perching in high positions and scanning the surroundings for potential threats while others forage or rest. Mobbing. Monkeys, especially in groups, may engage in mobbing behavior, where they collectively attack or harass a predator to drive it away. This behavior is often seen when dealing with birds of prey or snakes. Monkeys' ability to assess and respond to danger is a vital survival skill. These behaviors help them navigate their environments and minimize the risks they face from predators and other potential threats. The social nature of monkeys also plays a crucial role during times of danger, as they rely on their group members for support and protection.
Monkeys, like other animals, have different strategies for coping with winter depending on their geographic location and the specific species. Here are some ways monkeys adapt to winter conditions. Migration. In some regions, where winters can be harsh and food becomes scarce, some monkey species may migrate to more favorable areas. These migrations can be seasonal, with monkeys moving to warmer regions with abundant food during the winter months. Behavioral adaptations. Monkeys are highly adaptable animals, and they adjust their behavior to cope with changing weather conditions. During colder periods, monkeys might alter their daily routines, such as seeking shelter in caves, dense vegetation, or warmer areas, and adjusting their activity patterns to conserve energy. Food storage. Some monkey species have been observed storing food during times of plenty to have access to resources during the winter when food is scarce. They may stash nuts, fruits, or other food items in tree crevices or buried underground for later consumption. Thicker fur. In colder regions, some monkey species develop thicker fur to provide insulation against the cold. This helps them retain body heat and stay warm during winter. Huddling. Monkeys, especially those living in social groups, may huddle together during cold periods to share body warmth. This communal behavior helps them stay warm and build stronger social bonds. Lower activity levels. During winter, monkeys may reduce their activity levels to conserve energy. They may spend more time resting and engage in less energetically demanding behaviors. Finding food sources. In areas with relatively mild winters, monkeys might still find food sources, such as certain fruits or insects, available during the colder months. They may also forage for alternative food sources like leaves, buds, or bark when fruits are scarce. It's important to note that not all monkey species experience harsh winters, as their habitats can vary from tropical to temperate regions. In tropical regions, monkeys usually don't face severe winter conditions, and their adaptations focus more on coping with wet or dry seasons. Overall, monkeys demonstrate their ability to adapt and survive in various environments, including those with challenging winter conditions. Their behaviors and strategies during winter help them ensure their well-being and the continuity of their species.
The relationship between monkeys and other animals can vary depending on the specific monkey species, the habitat they inhabit, and the behavior of the other animals. In general, monkeys are known to interact with various animals in different ways. Other monkey species. Interactions between different monkey species can be complex. Sometimes, they may compete for resources like food and space, leading to aggressive encounters. On the other hand, in some instances, different monkey species may coexist peacefully in the same habitat, especially if they occupy different niches or have complementary dietary preferences. Predators. Monkeys often face threats from predators like large cats, birds of prey, snakes, and other carnivores. When confronted with predators, monkeys can display alarm calls to alert others in the group and take evasive actions such as fleeing to the treetops. Prey species. Some monkey species may prey on small animals like insects, birds, or eggs. Hunting and eating these smaller creatures can be a part of their natural diet. Sympatric species. In certain ecosystems, monkeys may share their habitat with other animal species, known as sympatric species. They can coexist peacefully as long as there is enough food and space for both groups. Farm animals. In some places where monkeys encroach on human settlements or agricultural areas, they might interact with farm animals. This interaction can lead to conflicts, especially if monkeys raid crops or disturb livestock. Mutualistic relationships. In certain cases, monkeys can have mutualistic relationships with other animals. For example, they might groom birds to remove parasites from their feathers, while the birds can benefit from the cleaning service. It's important to remember that monkey behavior towards other animals can be influenced by factors such as habitat disturbance, human activities, and resource availability. Interactions between monkeys and other animals can be both cooperative and competitive, depending on the circumstances. Additionally, each monkey species has its unique behaviors and adaptations that shape their relationships with other creatures in their environment.